It's a long held tradition at the end of every season to award trophies for the underachievers and the overachievers. The wooden spoon is for consistent underachievement.
Who is it?
Ian Burr.
Oh, okay. Next,
on behalf of Ian Burr, Edward Moss, I'm presenting you with Ian Burr's wooden spoon for the season. And Burr, let's shake hands. In third place is Nick Evans with 246.
Oh.
I think the best thing about doing some awards is being able to create some that you know you're going to get. So congratulations.
Thank you. He didn't do well.
Totally. Yeah.
Yeah. It's my gold daughter. Congratulations. He was just 11 points shy. With 289 is Nick Everton for the second year in a row. Nick, please come and join us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you